it's almost time for me to go get my shots. Yeah, why do I have to get shots anyway? So I get yellow fever. I could use a little color.
You guys, this might be our last circle together. We're growing up. I mean, these two have jobs, and Eric is off to start his life, and I'm doing more shaving than ever.
Eric, I know you're scared of getting your shots, so I'm gonna be a pal and get them with you, because I owe you for that time that I chucked that dead raccoon at you, and then it turned out to not be dead, and then it bit you, and then you kicked it back at me, and then it bit me, and then we both had to go and get rabies shots.
Remember on the way to the hospital, Kelson saw that dog and he jumped out of the car because he wanted to go pet it, but he forgot the car was moving, he broke his arm. It was the funniest, bloodiest, most rabies-filled day ever.
Look at us. Best friends offering to help each other. You know, we always have to remember this moment.
Upstairs, now!
I am in huge trouble.